Howdy ho there, brochachos. Welcome back to Thief. We're going to be doing the jams that I told you we were going to do last time. We're going to jump on this little hook, and we're going to be on our way. All right. Oh, there we go. And I have a feeling this is not what the hooks were originally meant for.
Yeah, just like shooting deer back in the estate. Eddie Dobbs, hunter.
Nailed it. I just wanted to steal your gold, dude. I don't understand why you had to make that such a big deal. Alrighty-o. Where's my next tape? Okay. Close this. Of the Vale Street Island Works. The facility must be ready to process the city's data in 2 weeks from today. Be careful of old materials from Banner Northcrest's earlier projects. Any area that cannot be promised to process and dispose of cadavers should be considered inaccessible. The Thief Taker General will be personally overseeing this endeavor. I should not need to remind you that delays will not be tolerated. Captain Shaw. Why do I always yawn during this freaking game of all things? How do I get down there? I don't know. Yes. Nothing. Whoop. Yeah! Yeah! Oh, shit! I got it. Just gonna. Yeah! I don't think I killed him. I feel like I didn't. Well. Here's hoping. Oh, no, no, no. I could survive without going that direction. That was useless. Mine. Just gonna... Where That mannequin scared me. Candlestick! Time is running short and I need to disappear. Hopefully this letter will reach you. I stored something incredible in the workshop safe. If my theories are correct, I may finally have given our friend something to think about. Literally, you must keep it safe. I cannot risk writing down the safe's combination, but if something happens to me, look to the older prototypes. Past failures can still have use. Hello, friend. Hello, friend! I don't like you! I don't like you at all! No, it's gotta be this way. Fuck you. Oh my goodness, that's a whole bunch of nope. Ah, I don't like him. I feel like he's gonna turn around every time. Understand. Fuck you. Oh! 3 something something. Wait. Are there more? Well, that didn't work out for anybody. Fuck off! There's gotta be more! I just can't figure it out! Cool. All right, that's neat. Fuck you still. I didn't notice I had a map right there. That's neat. Game's a little rogue horror-esque, and I don't really like it. But at the same time, I do. I like being spooked, okay? I do. But I don't have to like the process of being spooked. That didn't make any fucking sense. I watch horror movies, actual horror movies, because I like being spooked. I do not like The Shining, though, because I think it is a terrible, terrible adaptation of a phenomenal book. That is my opinion, and I am allowed to have it. Oh my. No. Who's seeing me? Who's seeing me? I want to learn how to fucking do that. Like, I want to gain the pain tolerance to just put out a light like that. That'd be neat. Get my mind! Oh, for fuck's sake. I got time. Alright, he's down. I fucked that up, but eh. I don't really care, I just want to have fun. All of that for 5 fucking coins. My god. It's worth it! I'm the world's greatest thief! It's LT. LT is what you use to spread. I kept fucking it up because of that! But all right. Oh, wow, I got a whole set! Where's a second knife? Oh, it was stabbed in that thing. That's interesting. Bye! Well, here we go. Oh, the withers are open, that's why.
If your mother's got the fucking clone, she's not coming to live with us.
Out of the frying pan, into the fire. What did this body have on it?
Nothing.
Nothing?
No, I was just gonna get another body when you came in and took over.
You know, I don't ask for much. Respect. Stiff drink. Gold. And for my men to do what they're fucking told. Put his body in the furnace and check it for coin. No point in wasting a bolt.
Don't like him. Don't like him at all. Oh, he was suddenly standing. That's neat. Where'd they all come from?
The general wanted that ring, all right. What was that about? Many bodies with rings until then. Hey, you don't suppose we should be checking for cock ring stuff, do you? It's a ring for gentleman's finger. Some people have stuff like that. Well, the rich anyhow. Didn't you know? Helps with getting it up or something. My brother, Daniel. Don't be having a go at my brother. He's passed on.
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
It's terrible around here.
Oh, I see. Now. Whoa! I don't know what that fucking noise was, but okay. How does it go? It goes like this, I think, right? Well, you could not! That was super easy. Oh, that's the ring. Well done, Garrett. All right, time to go. Neato. Time to go. Got a blast.
Swear I heard the
god! Oh god! Oh, I died. I don't know why I looked at my fucking hands for that. Alright, load that save. Actually, you know what? I think we're at that point. I don't know. Well, you know what? We'll go beyond. Just a little bit! This is going to be a lot of cutting out because there's a lot of silence for a certain point because I started focusing on actually trying to find all the gold and stuff so I could get upgrades. Close the door! Why? Yeah, I know. We did this already. That was weird. No, you won't. You're full of lies. Did it! Well, alrighty then. Alright, we're gonna find out what happens next in the next episode. I was apparently a predator more than anything? I was. That is true. I did beat up a lot of people. That happens. Alrighty! If y'all enjoyed this, please leave a like, share, and subscribe. And check out those two videos of the end state for more stuff that I've done so you can keep yourself up fucking... so you can wait for other stuff. Son of a bitch! I knew it was coming! So... if you guys enjoyed this, please leave a like, share, and subscribe. Check out those two videos at the end of the day for more stuff that I've done so you can wait until tomorrow. And I will see you guys in the next adventure. I am great at this. I don't know what you're talking about.